guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. How did this place get so big? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time.
Where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Really dark in here. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. Well, there's the pump switch, all right. That's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. Another day, another dollar.
person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddles.
Every day, the same strange thing happens. I'll be up here in my booth. The band will be swinging.
There's no valve. Where did it go? Okay, that should do it.
rest your head. It's time for bed.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.